New tonight, deputies accuse a Lauderdale Lakes woman of putting her five-month-old baby in the trunk to avoid a ticket for not having him in a car seat. Investigators say Breona Watkins instructed a 14-year-old in the car to hide the baby in the trunk when she saw she was getting pulled over. A deputy heard the infant cry. VSO says the child was found lying on top of a large pair of bush cutting shears, a rusty metal hanger, a plastic CD case, and a large rusted tire iron.